Enabling any operational traits you find.
You can't let those idiots you saw what they did.
On Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position, so you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Another agent is now in your group.
is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming. DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
Wait for me!
I'll send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you've cleared the site.
else and get away.
Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled Trusun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no one doing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else.
An agent has gone offline. You are now group leader. Entering safe area. You have left the group.
I've got the biggest inventory.
DC. I'm happy to take all this.
Hi.
Always good to see you, AJ.
You have received an invite to another agent's group.
Hey, Ella. I wonder if this is a rotation. Maybe we'll do some shit like that.
Do we gotta go back to the thing and put it online? You think about that, or we still stay offline over here?
But I think our boy just loading up right now. I don't think starting from there really matters. But maybe he knows something we don't know. Hey, is this shit locked for you? Does it say offline?
Hey, bro, if you got a headset. He just bounced.
Welcome to KenleyCast, the only podcast for and about Kenley College that gets you extra credit in your history and media production courses. This is Eve, and today we are talking about the history of Kenley. Exciting stuff. I know we've all heard the rumors about the secret society that constructed the obelisk in some of the buildings on campus, but what's the truth? Well, our beloved General Kenley was a member of the Golden Architects. He was the original owner of this land, and he did decree that the college be founded so that an education in line with the core beliefs of the order could be established for Maryland men, and the reservoir be built to serve the moral, intellectual, and practical needs of Maryland. Like, this guy super had a savior complex. And I know it was normie for his time, but that's toad sexist now. Proteus to base. Requesting backup and air support, Outcast. Our intel was wrong. The site was not abandoned. Outcasts were set up in the college. No idea how long they've been here. We've taken multiple casualties. Outcasts have the comms and the chemicals we recovered en route. They have the Shade server. We walked into an ambush. I repeat, Proteus to base requesting backup and air support.
Another agent has joined your group.
Hey, Skeeter, can you hear? Damn.
Thank you.
Hey, bro, I think you gotta start this.
We just did this. We did this one already.
Hey guys, does anybody know why the that other part of the college is locked? It just says offline. We've done.
Anybody got any headsets I can talk back? Nobody can talk. Nigga trying to hit me. Wasting time, bro.
Yeah, let's just start. I said let's start from the White House.
An agent is no longer in your group. Another agent is now in your group. You have been promoted to group leader.
We still haven't located that mobile shade unit. Investigate the site and locate that server. Switching Isaac to investigation protocol. Good luck, Agent.
Investigation protocol activated. Warning. Tactical appraisals based on limited data may contain errors.
Isaac's investigation protocol collates data and creates an echo to give you some context on the available investigations.
Send another guy to pick up the servers. The last one's on a break. You got something to say, asshole? Get that barrel upstairs in the next 30 seconds or I'll make you drink that shit. No, no, it's going fine. Couple more weeks and we'll be ready. With these radios, we can trigger that shit from the moon.
Another agent has joined your group. Investigation selected. Improvised explosive device.
Agent, we need to investigate the outcast IEDs and see what we're dealing with.
Detonation sequence detected on encrypted military radio.
The outcast must have modified the radio's Proteus recovered to detonate their IEDs.
Jamming all radios on this frequency. Jamming failed. Fire suppression system detected. Electronic device detected. Another agent is now in your group. Fire suppression system inactive. Water pressure inadequate. electronic device detected.
Welcome back to KenleyCast, the only Kenley podcast where extra credit is not only a bonus, but a requirement for listening in. As time marches on, so does the progress of time. Where were we? So, yeah, Kenley. Not a bad dude, but also not the greatest. I mean, he's no Lincoln, and he's no Lee. And for an
Water pressure restored. Fire suppression system fully operational. Agent down.
Outcasts must have rewired the radios and used a high Agent, go back to the Echo to sync the investigation data.
Military radio.
Proteus recovered some encrypted radios. The outcasts have been using them to mask some kind of signal. I need you to secure one of the radios so Isaac can infiltrate their comms.
Security protocols. Incorrect sequence. Access denied. Incorrect sequence. Access denied. Infiltrated. Radio handset detected. infiltrating terminal. Unable to access system. Infiltrating terminal. Unable to access system. Unable to access system. Unable to access system. Unable to access system. Terminal infiltrated. Unable to access system. Handset. Analysis of encrypted communications complete.
Thanks, Agent. Now we can monitor their comms. You're done here. You can head back to the Echo.
Investigation. Encrypted military radio completed. Investigation selected. Military server equipment.
We need to map the Outcast comms network to fully understand what we're dealing with.
Accessing server. Fuel terminals detected nearby. Syncing with encrypted Wi-Fi network. Mapping network. Hostile radio intercepted.
Seeing something weird on the network. I think the vision's packing out shit. Everyone, check the terminals. Got it.
You need to defend the terminals while Isaac maps the network.
Damage.
Where do you want me to go?
Switching terminals. Terminal damage. Hostile radio intercepted.
Now! Everyone, attack now!
Network mapped.
Great work on getting control of the terminals. Go back to the Echo so Isaac can do some data forensics.
Military server equipment completed. Kenley Library investigated. Collating tactical data. Investigation data.
Great work, Agent. You mapped the comms network, investigated the IEDs, and shut down the outcast's ability to build and detonate more explosives. That's pretty impressive.
flood this fucking place.
Investigation selected. Deployed IEDs. Triggering frequencies detected.
Isaac is picking up a high volume of encrypted frequencies. If each of these frequencies is an IED, they can decimate DC.
Explosive devices located. IEDs are armed.
The outcast must have rigged this place to blow. Find the IED detonator and shut it down.
secure. Defend the terminals.
Fuck you! That's one! They're attacking on four!
Whoever tried to detonate the IEDs must be close. Hunt them down and take them out. Getting that detonator offline. You can head back to the Echo.
investigation. Deployed IEDs. Completed. Investigation selected. Large chemical tank.
Proteus was transporting some chemicals. In the wrong hands, they could be used to build explosives or in a chemical attack. We need to secure that tank.
Detected.
Looks like the outcasts have the tank prepped for transport. If they get the metro line working, they'll have a direct line to DC. That tank contains some kind of methane. The liquid form is combustible. The gas is some of the gas has gotten into the ventilation system. We're back online to vent the gas.
Grid inoperative.
This electrical grid definitely doesn't pass code. Let's see if you can figure out how the system's wired and reboot it.
Reboot sequence incorrect. power grid restored.
With the power back online, you can vent the tunnels.
Airborne toxins at critical levels.
See if you can vent the area. I don't want you breathing that shit. Tanks destroyed and the ventilation system back online. There's one less threat to DC. You can head back to the Echo. The air should be safe to breathe now.
Investigation. Large chemical tank completed. Investigation selected. Deployed military server.
The outcast moved the military server to the water treatment facility. See if you can figure out what they're using it for. You're gonna need to stay near the terminal so Isaac can infiltrate the system. Service to encrypt their comms.
Additional terminals detected.
Come on.
additional terminal. Trading terminal. agent now.
Water treatment facility hasn't been maintained for months. Isaac is detecting a massive pressure buildup. You'll need to find a way to bleed the system.
Water pressure and dangerous levels. Mapping infrastructure. Multiple valves connected to main valve.
I'm not a plumber, but I guess you're gonna have to fix whatever's wrong with the valves before you can bleed the system.
Malfunction detected.
Now, there's no time to repair the system. You need to destroy the manifold to release the pressure.
Manifold access available.
Back to the Echo. The system may be offline, but at least the outcast can't use it to flood the campus.
Station investigated. Collating tactical data. Investigation deployed military server completed. Collating investigation data.
Let's see. You eliminated the IED threat to DC, secured the water treatment facility by fixing the pressure, and finished Proteus's mission of eliminating the flooding threat from the reservoir. Good work, Agent.
JTF pilot Fernanda Torres en route. Await extraction. An agent is no longer in your group. JTF pilot Fernanda Torres en route. Await extraction. JTF pilot Fernanda Torres en route. Await extraction. You are now group leader.
I've had a team analyzing the data you gathered at Kinley College. They discovered a threat we need you to investigate. Report to Torres at the White House for transpo.
Safe area detected.
That was a good deal. Pleasure to see you. I'm happy to take all this. Glad we got that settled.